tell us about that game tonight?
Yeah, you could tell from the first 10 minutes we had it in the bag. Right? So we said, if we keep that pressure up, we'll be all right. But yeah, we'll need to get on the match.
Do you mean in the second half?
No, the first 10 minutes, for the game, I seen the pressure, and I thought, if we keep this up, we'll go all right.
Yeah. Did they sell seat because you knew you'd pass it out from the back, we could press and go
through
there?
Yeah, you know how we play, so yeah, we let them play a bit of thought, one can hit one count, we'll go, and we did.
You seem to have really good awareness as a defender as well, a couple of times when Nantwich break, you come in field to put that pass out.
Yeah, well, I think their winger got told he drops in a lot into midfield, so it just went to go and went to sit, so we're just making that decision. We got in a few times, but they had a word with me in half time and we sorted it, so.
Excellent. And how you find it? Obviously, you missed the first game due to international clearance. You've played every game since. How have you found it so far?
I'm just have to play football again. I haven't played football since, I think, about 9 months back on here. Yeah. So I'm just back and play football again, really.
Brilliant. And your granddad will be listening in, so say hello to him.
Alright, granddad, how are you doing?
Yeah. And the dog's off as well. He's getting very excitable in the first half, the dog. Yapping away. Yapping away, that dog. I don't know what was up with it.
It's looking massive.
Yeah. Two games, two wins now with him, so.
Real. Well, nice one, Jacko.
Thank
get yourself off and get a shower in there. Well earned tonight.
Cheers, boys.